our 2019 spring market has finally come to Bridgewater. Stay tuned to find out what that means for you. Turned out to be a strong market, and our numbers for first quarter 2019 are pretty similar. This March has proved to be even stronger than last year, with 37 homes going under contract compared to last year's 31. When looking at the under contract absorption rate, anything priced under $1 million is a seller's market, while anything over $1 million is a buyer's market. This is translating to more competition and higher prices. In fact, the average sale price for the first quarter 2019 is approximately $20,000 more than the first quarter in 2018. Real estate experts are saying that we can expect a market correction in the near future. That, along with the threat of rising interest rates, means that if you're thinking of selling your home, now is the time. If interest rates go up, buyers will have less buying power, which means that home prices will need to come down. My name is Michelle Giordano with the Weiniger Group. I live here, I work here, I love it here. Please feel free to reach out if you have any questions.